It's astounding. Time is fleeting. Madness takes its toll. But listen closely.
Not for very much longer.
I've got to keep control. Jump to the left, and then a step to the right. With your hands on your hips, you bring your knees in tight. Then it's a pelvic thrust that really drives you insane. Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again. It's so dreamy. Free me, so you can't see me. No, not at all. In another dimension, with voyeuristic intention, world secluded, I see all. With a bit of a mind flip,
you enter the time slip,
and nothing could ever be the same.
You're spaced out on sensation,
like you're on a sedation. Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again.
Well, I was walking down the street just a having a thing, when a snake of a guy gave me an evil wink. Shook me up, it took me by surprise. He had a pickup truck and the devil's eyes.
Just a jump to the left, and then a step to the right. With your hands on your hips, you bring your knees in tight, and it's a pelvic thrust.